bait, salt baits or something. Need RNG before the first little bit. Because it'll save me a lot of time in the long run. A boog map. Just that much more rare than I remember it being to get boots, because it was like this yesterday too. It took me like a zillion tries to get like run speed boots early. I haven't even seen them once, like at any point in any of these. Like, it's not just like the very beginning. Remember being like uncommon, maybe like 1 out of 5 or something like that. You might see it. Patches ago, they made it less common. Why? It's stupid. Doesn't make sense. Iron rings drop, that's pretty good actually. Once in my life, dude. Well, after boots, it's... I want a Quicksilver. After Quicksilver, it's I better get a good fucking double axe. Never. Never basically a ding. Thing is, the exit. It's down here. Yeah, it's all the way around. That's what I thought. Haste guy, haste. What's up, dude? You've been hasting some guys? You've been doing that? Thank you. in the render normal. I can get a little RNG. Yeah, so don't want to give it to me though. Not how many weapons do this run, it's such stupid. Give me like a copper or something. I didn't kill Brutus once in all of these. Just like retarded diarrhea RNG. I'm insane, there's no weapon there to buy. Like, I don't know how that's possible. Just wanted not a hatchet. Red. haven't put those points in so long that I forgot what's going on.
An exile here. A shame the warden won't leave anything to me.
Oops. I don't have a double red. A glue boy. I can't believe I had to alk these. It's so dumb. Hydra, thanks for the resub, dude. What is that item? I don't even know. Glurster's McClurster. Are position wise. How the fuck can I get links, dude? That's retarded. It's making me pissed, dude. Can't get links anywhere. I don't know why. Diarrhea turders. Thing to slow me down. I don't really have a choice.
God bless you on this fine day, exile.
What is that double flask belt? What? It's really surprising, actually. I didn't notice that. Pretty nice. If I could just get another Quicksilver and then, like, clean up some stuff, get some, like, red links going. Actually, fucking making me fucking, like, super pissed off. Can't I get like two red, man? Crumple stealth skin. Links are like insane. I'm gonna need like a zillion of them with what I want to do. There's a couple things I wanted to change, but I should like practice a little bit more, because like the Act 4 stuff is gonna throw me off because I don't do it, and that's by far the hardest part. I'm a lot better at Act 1 though now, because I like never do this shit. I haven't got a Quicksilver yet, so it's like kind of dead for me. if I want to get like a really good time. Go a little bit through Act 2 though. Last time I didn't have a mallet for like a while too, kind of slowed my time down a lot. So if I could actually like get one to drop, fuck off. I just wanted the thing real quick, man. At least I got a hood of smugglers. Damn, I can't use that, can I, ever? I don't know what happened to my loot filter, but it's happy right now. Again. This is gonna be slower. Just too busy looking at that, trying to figure out how I can use that axe. Trying to switch my gem. I don't even know where my molten is in its home. No, apparently I'm using it on this guy, it's fine. That dude, that's like fucked up. Can't see anything. Let's try to quicksilver last time. Sloppy, way too sloppy. Like. Time's fine, it's just like, I'm not set up for anything, so it makes them fucking everything janky as fuck. Stones. I don't know if other people do, but I think it's cheating, essentially, so be around early. I can't click for shit with this mouse. I need a different mouse. I wanted to take versatility, I don't know what I'm gonna do it though. Cheap. Because those boots have int and they're Or that I have decks and they're int based. I can go int and then, yeah, I can do that. Works. Want those. Really now. I want them. Oops. Fucking keybinds, dude. All fucked up. Craven. Now I'm hitting the other key, it's good. I'm gonna fucking reprogram my fucking brain to hit the other thing. Let's see, I do, okay. That was good. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? That's so bullshit. Like, anytime. Like. I was way under level last time too, I need to fix that. I don't know where I'm gonna get all of that EXP I missed. I know I'm gonna get some of it, but not all of it. My fucking loot filter. I don't know what the fuck it's doing. Sledgehammer. Medium life blast. Actually, I didn't have a chaos last time, that doesn't really matter so much. What the fuck do you evolve? Later. Last time. fucking stun? That's bullshit. Fuck you. Piss me off, man. So I can stop my clicking. Problem that my 3-link is my weapon right now, it's fucking not good. Fucking missing, dude. Stop. No time for that. A vault orb if I get one. Never thought about it. I need to kill more mobs. Last time I was under level and it basically ended up putting me negative 2 levels always. I know one thing that I should do. This is series in Act 3. Make sure I do all of it this time. For the skill point, because I skipped the skill point plus the XP. You always get those blue packs around the bus, so make sure I do that. I have links for Leap Slam. I go the right way. No. I didn't. She's fucking there. What? HP. Man. I don't even know if it's up here. Looks like it. Might have been the other door though. It's gotta be, right? Yeah, it's connecting to another room, so. I fucking hate this place, dude. I've literally explored like the whole thing. It's pretty good. If it's fucking down below me, dude, man. And it is. It's in that little fucking area that doesn't even look like it's anywhere. This. It happened last time, too. I should get used to that, because it like doesn't look like there's anything there, but then it opens up straight down. So I could have saved like a good, what, 30 seconds or something. Probably more, actually, because I'm out of flask juice and I can't Quicksilver. Links. Devourers. This is fucking shit, dude. I should be able to run right through that. Terrible idea. Great idea. Quiet Cretan, what's up, dude? Thanks for 9137, man, Capel. Know what I mean? Is this the weird layout where it's straight down? I think it is. If it's not, dude, fuck you. I think I'm right. Thank you. I do scrolls, and I made a note of it in my head, but I never looted, like, a few. Life on that deck, though. Oh, that was 3 life. Whatever, I got life gain on. I was just like continuously attacking. I don't understand why. I should have switched a weapon also by now. Maybe not that was. It's gonna be good though. Like my damage is suffering too much, but I probably should have planned on going a whatever that axe is called. Pole axe. Bad at navigating through this place. Jump over there. Please. Yes. I got the 2 life nodes, maybe. Concentrated effect. I need alterations, as many as I can get. I need a few IDs or transmutations as well. I really don't know. Might have been in the top right, I should have looked. There, but it actually ended up working out. Like, I should have looked in the top right if I was over there. My weaponing has been really bad. I should have fixed it. I should always go poleaxe and plan on it. Whatever level it is. I don't even know. I think it's 18. Because sledgehammers are 17, right? So I need to fix that next time. I need to think about this stuff so I don't forget. I'll play this one through, though, unless like I die or something. Or I just like really fuck it up. Just for the practice. I don't like my links and my gear right now. It's kinda nice though. Question is, do I use that shitty greed on it? I think so. Freeze me. Let's see. Mobs up top. It's probably still been worth the kill for linked gear. Leap slam. Side. Like I'm forgetting something other than hatred, right? Grab the thing here. I wanted to make sure I grabbed it. I have no idea. It must have been on the like other fucking side of the universe. Should I have just gone back and got it? Probably. Well, it's another fucking big chunky juicy mistake. I don't really know. It's weird. Like I never have issue looking for that thing. Reset. Gotta get it right. Few mistakes, some pretty big ones. I wanted it to turn rare. Well, I guess I'm using this piece of fucking shit. Yes, I can't fix it. Oh fuck, dude. Links, man. I never fixed links, because I never found gear.
You're right.
As many reds as I can get. Like, maybe I should, like, just vendor check at certain points just to try and make sure I get what I need. Fuck. None of these have good links. Hatred.
Yes.
I didn't have as bad of a time with links on the last go, but see if this had the guy feels the right way. It's okay. I had good links last time because I had a 4-link really early, but I've been kind of paying attention. I really need to set up a loot filter for this, so like make sure that I don't miss something. I hear it. I need to warm up to like act 3 and 4 a little bit, so I only did them once or whatever last time.
You there. Let me bend your
Especially since I off-screen a decent amount. Playing like a 5 out of 10 probably, like the amount of mistakes. Diarrhea poo poo. It's okay. Don't need the soldier. I really should have got that skill point too. So I was saying I should always go through here, grab the skill point, because I need the EXP. I need some little bit of EXP boost, so I don't fall too far behind. Maybe I was just unlucky last time, because I fell real far behind on levels. Maybe I was just like not thorough enough or whatever. Actually confused. What? Did it keep going? Maybe it did keep going. Oh no, it's up here. So I was like extra confused. Skill point though. should be right. Can't tell where I'm at. If it's fucking right below me, dude, that's bullshit. I legit have no idea where I am. I think it's right below me. No, okay. Good. Thank you. raging inside because the links that I have on my gear is just like a giant fucking mess and I need to fix it. Something chest preferred would be great. Gloves or helm. Check the dirt for a sec. I think this is like already so fucking beyond over because the whole linking thing that I have going on is just like a giant diarrhea swirl. So temporarily. Some juice. I like my boots actually. Has nothing on it. How the fuck does that ring have nothing on it? Yeah, it actually has nothing. It's mangoes, I guess, kinda. Really shitty. It's the whole linking thing, like I need to fix it, like just like the entire run I just have to be so attentive on making sure my links are good. So I'm sure there's like a drop or two I could have picked up to make this easier. Bullshit. might die here. Let's see. This is good, actually. It's kind of stupid.
Damn you.
Life nodes. I fucked up. Fucked that wrong guy first. I'm slow too. Chief even looks fucking like. Stuff needed to buy faster attacks. I'm under leveled again. I don't know, maybe I can't fix it. Or maybe I'm just going too fast or whatever. This is slow too, so dang, I'm real slow for the last time. You're good. 5 minutes. Not get EXP again, and I'll just eventually die because I don't have, like, any Goku powers. I need to, like, get a little bit more EXP. Figure out how to fix that. Try to be a little bit more thorough. Area. I mean, it's pretty hard to tell, though, I think, in general. Maybe someone's, like, a fucking master at it or something. Thank you. Said it was the same DPS on paper. Let's see. Instead of last time I used the thing. Fuck me, dude. Let's switch this out. With faster attacks, also. That was the same. Not even using less. Slow. I mean, it's not like really slow, but compared to what I had last time. Last time was good, though. Like, I probably shouldn't have thrown it. Well, I guess I think I've thrown this one, too, actually. I think my character's gonna fall off again. I guess. Deeps and stuff. Holy shit, I can click the fucking plus sign. This is where I don't know where to put my points. I guess I got stunned by the archers. I think I'm gonna die about the same point. A little bit tank here. A little bit more damage, but I don't think it's like significant enough. Restoration? No, I never use it. I have a lot of little things to cast in between my earthquakes, between totem and thing. If anything, I'd use wood, maybe. Play good on bosses, though. I wanted to try Earthquake, though, because I tried Sunder last time, but, I mean... Very, very close. Obviously with the last duration it'd be way ahead. Like mechanically I like Earthquake more. But I don't feel good on this character right now for where I'm at. That's what I'm saying, I need to practice this when I'm under level and all that kind of stuff. The flask thing, I need to beat myself in the head over, pick up the fucking, like, decent flask. Whatever flask is best at this level, I need to make sure I grab it next time. Because I don't even know which flask it is. I'm planning on getting versatility, but I got boots with the dex on it, so I don't bother. Save Deshret too. I should have done it on the way so that I don't have to like do it while just standing there. I mean, I could have moved, but I need to do that next time. This is where things aren't safe ever again, basically. This, like I was saying, this is the hardest part. So I need to make sure that I practice this. Because it's... I do think it's by far the hardest part, these two. I probably should do Duresa's area first, it's a little easier at the start. But I've always done it this way first, just like when I normally play through the game. Go to Duresa waypoint, and then do this part after I get to the waypoint. That way I'm just stronger for both bosses, basically. But last time I died on Calm, and I'm probably gonna die on Calm. I'm not really sure, honestly. It might be fine. This character's a little bit better than the last one I did, but I don't feel good about it. Thank you. slower than last time by like 5 minutes, which is obviously a lot of time in the grand scheme of things. But I wanted to practice. It's decent too, decent RNG at the start. Love you, Sniper. What's up, D? Thanks for the resub, man. So eggs, like for slowing you down. damage off there at the start. Can't be that good. They're completely terrible. Wow, dude, like, stun me more. I didn't realize this guy was gonna be this difficult. Instead of two life nodes, probably, yeah. Do that next time, I think. Unless I get versatility, which I probably should normally count on. Get the fuck out of my fly. Slammed in here. What the fuck, dude? Like, this shit's in my way. Get the fuck out of my way. Fuck. I'm so shitty at navigating this asshole. Actually took every wrong turn. I'm actually confused. No, you're lying. Okay, it's right here. I didn't see the turn. Just like blown my mind, dude. Navigating through a giant fucking butthole, yeah. I don't have that good DPS, like, I needed an actual, like, weapon. All my mid... My early weapons, I think, were good in this one, right? I don't really remember, but all my, like, mid to light weapons have been shit. Or just, like, the bare minimum of what you would expect. I forgot to get a pole-axe, too. Need to count on that next time. that, man. I should have grabbed it, honestly. Chromed it. Let's see if I can get green. Damn it. I'm retarded. I know it's right there on the left. Slow, actually, considering I could have a lot more damage than what I have. Yeah, I know I could get a new weapon at 33. I don't know if I'd count on it normally. Shadow Axe or whatever the fuck it's called. A fucking belt on me. I forgot Gilded Axe even exists in the game. It's not even better, is it? It is, it's faster. See the Shadow Axe, otherwise I would have taken it. I should have done this also sooner. I don't know any of the axes, like... Brass Maul, yeah, it's like the Brass Maul equivalent, right? Okay. Well, if I'm hitting level 33, maybe I should plan on using a thingy. I feel like these are all gonna be like super aids. I'm out of TPs. That's bad. Bought TPs while I was in town as well. I don't even have like the option to though. So there's another mistake. I should have picked up more TPs. I'd love to see one to drop right now. I'd at least like to try and finish this. It's not that good, but I mean, I know I can go way faster. This is shitty. black core. I don't know how this is gonna go, honestly. Fuck, oh, maybe I should use that. I don't know. Whatever. That's shitty. Wow, okay, I'm like squishy as fuck. This guy's really pissing me off. Fucking transition, dude. I don't know if that's better than the other guys. But, I don't know when I stopped the time, actually. Do I stop it as soon as he's dead?